it's an issue of how connected people are to each other, which sometimes feels not that close, and sometimes feels really close. I was talking with some people recently about saying I love you, and I guess the different uses of the word love, and if people mean it when they say it, or if they mean it but they're using it for a different meaning. I feel like, I don't know, sometimes I feel